As we head over to the men's parallel bars, Ilya Kovtun, third best in qualification, 15.066. He's going for 7 World Cup golds in a row. It would be an outrageous accomplishment. It already is outrageous. Just has a little gyration there in the midsection. He stabilised it well. Ever are going to the lead. We'll come back to it after this score for Ilya Kovtun, 15.366. He's gained 3/10 of difficulties. He so often manages to do in the final, and that will really put pressure on the rest of the field. It's so typical of Ilya Kovtun to find that extra gear in the final. Atsumi Kazuki of Japan for best in qualification. 15.966. Amazing, this 25-year-old makes his senior international debut. Lovely dismount. Backwards momentum in the pipe. Come back to her. 14.433 for Matsumi Kazuki. Second position. Now to the 26-year-old from Uzbekistan, Rasul Abdurahimov. Last year, he struggles a little with his single. nicely for that unorthodox dismount. 24. That is going to make this final round for Yulin Min. Has he done it? He's done it! Carlos Yulo, 15.4. He's ended the streak of Ilya Kovtun. Extraordinary. The man who cannot be beaten has just been passed. And now to Curran Phillips of the United States of America, the top performer in qualification with a score of 15.5. Close to where he was in qualification, unfortunately, from a cleanliness perspective. Lots of little adjustments, clip of the apparatus. It's a very difficult routine, though. He's got an extraordinary complexity to his work, a 6.8 in qualification. That's a beautiful dismount as well. First vault, which would have carried an extra 4/10 of difficulty, which she didn't elect to attempt. To Mohamed Afifi of Egypt. Seventh best in qualification with a score of 14.433. Work on the parallel bars map in the World Cup, but performed 14.5. go. Quite a big adjustment on the landing. Has he? Cameron Lee Bernard has gone into third place. He is absolutely thrilled about it as well. Ahead of Mohamed Afifi. These are the final results in the men's parallel bars competition. Cameron Lee Bernard of France takes the bronze medal. Ilya Kovtun of Ukraine takes silver. His remarkable streak of 6 World Cup titles in a row comes to an end courtesy of Carlos Yulo, and it was by a fraction. Such a close contest. Compton.